Hey everybody, it's Ambiment here. Today we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to take Minecraft blocks, sort of, and put them into Solidworks and actually build something in Solidworks the same way you would in Minecraft. I had this idea because my kid has been kind of interested in Solidworks, but not too interested. So I thought this might be a good way to kind of bring something a little more valuable out of building things out of Minecraft. Enjoy.